a swing is your center. So a lot of times, you know, you'll see people come at the top and start doing a swing. The safest way to go about doing it is starting at the bottom. It's all, you want to remember, the swing is all about the hinge. You know, a lot of power, all the power is going to come from your hips. So you should feel it in your hamstrings, your glutes, and your lower back. If you're feeling it everywhere else, you know you're not doing it right. You want your feet shoulder width apart, start with your hips back, stomach tight. The foundations of the swing is the deadlift. So if you're not able to deadlift properly, I would say hold off on doing the swing. But pinch, stomach tight. You want to engage those lats. Pinch those shoulder blades together, squeeze. You're going to get into that position like you're about to hike a football. Stomach tight. Squeeze the glutes at the top, core tight, finishing a plank. You're in an active plank.